I learned it many, many years ago from the Roy Clark Big Note Guitar Book. Sometimes I get through it, so we'll see what happens.